Okay. Lowermost floor. Ah, Jesus, I'm stupid. There it is. Where is it? Here it is. Oh wow, two of them, huh? Are you there? Agent Freed. I'll just call you Agent Freed. Oh! Really? Good for you. You're still gonna die. Now you're throwing out the stops, huh? Yep. Oh well. Mr. Lynch, you gonna get it. I remember those days. Okay, so. revenge on my toddies, huh? That's what I think. Oh? You don't say. Oh, I'm curious. You gonna try and plunge attack me? Probably. Thank you. My thanks. Oh, glad that it's nearly lunchtime for you. People gotta eat, Chris. You gotta eat. If you don't eat, you'll die. Stundra S. Ooh. Just so you know what's up. Yeah, it's like that. Monster. Oh, damn. Good for you. GG. Congratulations. Thank you. Oh shit. Come on. Ugh, good job. That's on me. Lost two in a row. Better wake up, Jay. Sorry, Jay. Yep. Bye-bye. I see a P99. Hello, Lice. Oh, is this what it's gonna be? Done that. That was just rude. Bye bye. Hey man, you shouldn't do that. Don't you know you'll ruin the carpet? Hey man, you shouldn't do that. Found her lying dead on the floor. Something like that. Just like Sister Ray said. Gotta get by, gotta get by, gotta get by now. GG. Dundra. Ah, congratulations. That was a fun fight. I enjoy this. I'm glad to have fought him. Yep. I don't know. Hey, there's a sunbro. Well, how about that? Lycia P99. Have we met before? I believe so. Still. GG, my thanks. All true. Thank you. seal. Oh, okay. Havel. Nice. Congratulations. Punk. GG. Good job. Be aggressive, or don't. It's probably better if you don't. Ooh, a mirror knight. Hell yeah. Hopefully you're not dead. This is great. Invasion's happening. So this is my first Mirror Knight invasion. Goodbye, Ignatius. That was great. Wow, two sunbros. Sexy. I gotta use the bathroom. I don't think I'll catch them. Really does look like I'm running to the bathroom. Really? Go on, do it. I mean, you can't really expect me to go in there against three. God, he's got a lot of HP. It's just a waste of time. Well, I mean, if they're gonna chase me, we'll see how far they go. I can still hear them. Well, I think we've had enough out of this. It's kind of a foolhardy endeavor to invade and fight that kind of setup, I think. I got it. There's nothing here for me. But apparently there should be. Are you there, Chris? Zaytobi. What the hell? Okay. Ah, good for you, Zaytobi. Probably that one guy. Thank you. What, we can't invade here? Fine. Let's go talk to Mickey V.
You see in the flames. Fight the crowns, hold the strength of lords from times long past. Seek adversity. As befits you, seeker of fire, coveter of the throne.
Do I though?
I am no king. I am more fit to be a jester. I was unaware of my own blindness. We are feeble vessels, with feebler souls. We would cast aside the prop of life, only to face greater hardship. Are you another such fool, or something more?
I don't know, Ven.
I fail to see your design, young moth. But I see very little these days. But I see
okay.
Very little these days.
Oh. This away, sir. Monarch. It's kind of a drag. I can't seem to use these. I really wanted to. That's right. Slime all the way. You know, I remember why I don't really like invading this place. It's a little hinky. The spawn points are less than ideal. Oh, well, how about that? A dual wielder, eh? Oh well, GG. Gotta go to the bathroom, like now. Where am I gonna go next? It's hard to say. I'm getting kinda tired, so maybe I'll stop. Maybe. Maybe not. Did I do something? Oh, knows? What? What? Oh, knows? Oh. Oh, it's good to know you're still there. No echo? Seems like I got a little bit of one, I hear. Oh, okay. That's good. Uncle Sam 95. Oh, really? Oh, I forgot. That's what they do around here. He might be down there fighting those giants, that's fine. Thank you, my compadre. All this damn reason. Oh, damn. Well, that's funny. We got all these people in there? It looks like we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people in there? That's crazy. Well, hello to everyone. How come I couldn't see this? Ah, damnation. Joint effort. FTO pair. Electric longboard. Drop dog? Okay. Well, I'm doing the best I can to read and try to not fuck up. That's cool. What are you doing right now, Christian? And what did you have for lunch? I had a steak. It was pretty good, considering it was a couple days old. Gelatarian. Oh, you're a great shield user, are ya? You're in trouble. Don't you run from me! Ah, nice. I like your spirit, guy. Run, mother. Oh, whoops. Bitches, bitches, gravity makes us all its bitches. Should use the whip on that guy. Just not the thing to do. Hee 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 hee, ha ha ha. was on the good ship Venus. By Christ, you should have seen us. The figurehead with a four and a bet. And the monster, remember? Hey, pay attention. It's bad. You're not gonna like it. But it sounds good. That's why you don't do that. And let that be a lesson to you. Bye-bye. It's kind of odd. I've only got one viewer, but I got a few people in chat. I don't have the brains to understand that. But, well, that's cool. Thanks a lot. On my toddies again. Bye. I'm such a hateful shit. Yeah, good for you, Mercenary. May as well enjoy it. I mean, it is warm. Hey, boy. And I shall chastise thee with scorpions. Or the whip. I mean, it'll work. How many of these have I got? That's not bad. That's definitely a pretty good win percentage. Throwing in disconnects and all that fun. It's a pretty high win percentage, as such things go. Hello, Van. Hello. Whoops. Hey, Hellawack, how are you doing? Just doing some invasions. Trying to, at least. It's been going pretty well. Well, maybe I need to go someplace else. Yeah. Soul memory's a bitch in this game. And the network was never the best friend. I don't really think so. Like, I think I'm invading right now. I had a Mirror Knight invasion earlier. That was really cool. I haven't done any co-op though, so are you invading or signs? What's your SM? I've got my Ring of Agape on. Well, not right now, because I'm trying to get to a higher tier. Ugh. But, yeah, I don't have that often. That unable to find world sign that you just saw? Okay, the castle is dead. Let's see if I can find anything here. Oh, well. That's like DLC territory for a lot of people. Oh. Let's see, well, I'm at 1.3. I might want to slow down. I'd hate to lose everything. Well, not that I can't just mule it back over. It's annoying, I can't evade here. And was that on console or PC? Yeah, I'm on the PS5. I haven't pushed up that high, but I've gotten a lot of invasions at 1.3. I'm not looking at a piece of paper, but I think you shouldn't be not getting anybody. I guess that's not that helpful, but hail y'all, it's Jeremy. Hey y'all. Uh-oh. He looks AFK. You're lucky I'm out of urns. Hey y'all. For a second I thought the Phantom was alive. GG. He's lucky I was out of corrosive urns. Otherwise I would have broke all his shit. Hey, can you connect with me? I'll summon you for a duel if you like. If you check your soul memory tier. As I said, I'm not looking at it right now. Oh, well. I understand how that is. I'm thinking I might take a break. I'm not sure what I really want to do. I guess I can go beat the game. Or go fight Sorlon. A lot of the times when you see Unable, there are people in the world, they're just at their bonfire, and you can't invade when they're at a bonfire. So, like, if I were sitting at this bonfire, there wouldn't be anything you could do. But I am there. You just can't do anything with it. I feel like I should see people here, but I haven't seen anyone. At least as far as connectivity goes, but why not give it a try? Well, I mean, the servers did go down right before this all started. And of course, as you can see, sometimes that doesn't mean anything that you can't get an invasion. I mean, there was no activity on the light. I don't know if I'm gonna make it, but it connected me to someone. They might have died on these steps up here. I think if I don't immediately invade, that's what's happened. Yep. I bet they died to that asshole, or one very much like him. But I'm not gonna spend a lot of time trying to get there. Well, maybe one more time. I would like to get invasions in the gutter, but I haven't been successful either. But if you look at my red orbs, I've had 100. So I've got a lot of invasions in the past week, off and on. Oh, here we go. I hope. Yay. I was beginning to worry I was going to be talking on my ass. Nude hippie, huh? Looks like I need to go up. Amazing PSN. Oh, yeah. I was gonna say, my name's okay. I wouldn't call it amazing, I guess. It's not anything to write home about. But yeah. I wonder, is there just no way for me to get up there? I can't. Oh. Oh. Okay, well, good for you. Fat, what fucking good it's gonna do you. Sometimes seed of a giant tree can work, but not really. I like it for letting me know where people are. That's about all I can say it's good for. What kind of build were you trying to invade with? Melee? Faith? Hexer? Sorcerer? Pyro? We were at 125, 150? Or even higher. Oh. Oh, okay. Just in case you understand how we'd feel. Or you don't. Goodbye, lewd hippie. Dirty fucking hippie. Stay out of my level. I also have it on, what is it? PC. Yeah, that's what they call those things. PC. I haven't really tried to get anything going on PC. That's a recent purchase. Oh, we've... Oh, just, two viewers now. Huh. PlayStation's lying to me. There ain't no one to invade. Why is my invasion's gone? Okay, I get the message. Oh, you stream? I'll follow you, I guess. I don't know, apparently I'm a sucker like that. If you talk to me, I'll follow you. I try. I mean, why not? I'm not trying to make a living here. Yeah, I was looking at those, like, they're not actually watching, so... What is that? So, if I type... slash ban... User you're trying to ban doesn't exist. I'll try that some other time. I'm trying to be moderately entertaining. And all of a sudden it's gone dry. See, I wasn't aware of bots until, I guess, today, when I started using OBS. Oh, about what? About the connectivity? I can't imagine they have anyone who's thinking about DS2 beyond, hey man, are those servers still working? That's cool. Guess that's all we need. Well, actually, I guess I should make sure the Because they're up there, I'm guessing. I remember some poor fella ran all the way back to the other bonfire and basically begged me not to kill him. Of course I did. Hey man. Okay. Alright. Yep. You're trying to backstab me. Okay. Well. Oh, I'm getting my ass kicked. Alright. Oh well, GG. What is that, Mirror Knight? I think so. Yeah, it's all it takes is to get stunlocked. Can we toggle in this one? I think we can, but... What can I say? I invade more in DS1 and DS3 and Demon Souls more than I've ever invaded in DS2, so... Some of those little things I'm not so clear on. Monkey balls, eh? Hey. That's how I feel. How about you? Gotta watch my stamina. Oh! He's probably gonna win, but... Definitely with as little damage I'm doing. But, you know, maybe we should fight elsewhere other than stairs. Oh, is that what it is? I wasn't actually thinking to... I just want to fight on stairs. That's all. Come on down. Alright, fine. Oh! GG. Yeah, I think you can be stunlocked pretty bad in this game. Most of the time, it's just not important to be able to do that, because very few of the players I've run into are hardcore, I'm guessing. I've had some people whip my ass, like, really good, but by and large, not so much. Like, you can still find a guy in this day and age that'll stomp your ass on the Iron Bridge. Let's see if we can find one. Or did I go to the wrong fire? It was a dragon, bro. Wielding a battle axe or a bandit axe. And they were good. I fought him 3 times and I really didn't even keep it close. Changed my weapons and all the other stuff. Oh, World Master has died. I'm just surprised I don't see anything happening over in this area. It's kind of peculiar. Oh, I've got a third viewer. Well, isn't that exciting? What? Can't invade here? Okay. Yeah, sure, I can try summoning you. For what? For a duel? Maybe crush the last boss? I've got the name engraving ring. Okay. Lestery. I feel like I know that name. It's kind of like the time Saint Riot invaded me. He's like, I know that guy. Well, actually, you Alright, GG. I do. It seems to work fine. I mean, in Dark Souls 1, I would generally play unlocked. But it's a habit I picked up in Dark Souls 3. Watching a lot of players playing locked on enough. You let me know when you want me to come summon you and where to. I'll be there. Really? Yeah, I could see that. I had my best success in Dark Souls 1 invading. Hold on, I think I'm about to get... Yep. Okay, I'll come after the next invasion. Like, I used to play Greatsword a lot in Dark Souls 1, and I would play unlocked and free aim it, and fuck backstab fissures up pretty good. That was fun. Which bonfire, Hellawack? Oh. I'm not playing my best piece right there. Central Castle? Okay. Can I actually... Like, my orbs were not working at the Central Castle. That's why I walked all the way over here. See, like, it's good. And of course, this boss room, it's not. Well, I mean, I just invaded that other guy, but sure. Okay, my bad. Alright, do you want me to put on the name engraving ring? Where would we duel? At this bonfire? Oh. Okay. Yes to the name engraving ring. The first goddess, okay. Goddess of love. You got it? I don't know about people getting banned on PSN for Dark Souls stuff. Pretty sure you should be able to see me with the name engraving ring. Oh, the Minotaur, that's you. So you're there, we're just not connecting. It's frustrating, isn't it? I'll come right back. If I just load back in, will make any difference? Yeah, I've done that before. I'm not gonna just quit and reload, though. That's such a pain in the ass right now. And yet, let's see if I can invade someone from here. Apparently not. Oh. Looks like we're going. Yeah, they don't ban accounts. Victor BJ, huh? That's a name. Okay. He's probably up here. Or he's on the way to the boss and it's too late. I can't catch him. It'll be so sad. Oh, that sounds promising. A lot of ways, Drangleic Castle is my least favorite level in this whole game. Okay. Clever. What you gonna do now? How did he get up there? Okay. How are you gonna get them with these tracking R2s if you don't lock on? Yeah. I cannot seem to catch that guy. Too many times. Ah, good job. Oh well. You did good work. Enjoy it. Is your sign down again? Yeah. Well, it is what it is. He didn't invite me into his world. Yep. Most people die, so I'll give him some credit. But yeah, spamming the magic. I guess I could have left, but I was hoping I could roll it and get him. And if I played this more, eventually I would. Oh, okay. Well, I shouldn't have an invasion that lasts this long, so we'll see when I get back, I guess. Id. 201. Use the bathroom. I've got a poi stick that's longer than yours. Well, I don't know about me doing the non-locked on stuff since I'm pointing a stick at them, but maybe. I feel like I've had a harder time hitting than when I am locked on. Okay, so the first goddess. Oh, I still got it. I don't see anything. I'm looking. I just don't know. You can see? Yeah. Let me see if I can put down Myrit's soapstone sign. There it is. But you're not seeing my sign, are you? Okay. Yeah, well, I just followed you, Halliwack. I guess I'm number 661. I feel honored. Oh, damn. Hey. Oh, you're welcome. I mean, you seem nice. I'm just some dude. I don't know. It's a real pain in the ass in this game. Like, I'm trying to be nice, and I find if I'm, like, collaborating with people and co-op on Dark Souls 2, it's hard. There's, oh? I have not done any chasm invasions on this character. Sunk Maestro. I can't tell you why it's so whack. Oh, okay. Let's see. These guys are so beefy, it's really not worth my time to fight them. Thank you. That was my plan. Okay, fine. Uh-oh. shit. That's really weird, because I don't know about anybody being banned. I mean, I have people carry stuff over to me, and I'm not in trouble or banned. I've never known anyone to be banned before. I'm PS4, I mean. Yeah, I know about bans on PC. Spring Daddy? You disconnect. Ah! I think this is a disconnect. Or something, because, you should be dead. What is this? Okay. A BG? Can't believe they disconnected. And that's why I break people's shit. Oh, I guess I'm not gonna get this one. I had my first Mirror Knight invasion ever today, and that was really nice. I'd like to do it again. It's very strange. The load was so long. It just took forever. And then next thing you know, I'm getting beat on. Like, I guess I popped out off camera and landed in front of the host, but they didn't kill me, so that was nice. But it wasn't ideal. Oh man, you're gonna disconnect again, aren't you, you fucker? Yep. You suck. I'm gonna run out of orbs before this happens. If I invade, I'm just gonna wiggle my finger at him and tell him he's a punk. There it is. Okay. Did I put on the right ring? Yep. And the ladder is here. You still there, Halliwack? Oh, okay. guessing they're coming down. They might not be. That's fine. Oh, nice. What's baffling to me is, like, what could you have done to get banned or a soft ban on Dark Souls 2 console? And unless you're using a cheat engine, I guess. I wonder if they're going to actually come down. It's a lot more trouble than it's worth, to my mind, to use the cheat engine to get into a Dark Souls 2 file, but apparently all the Bloodborne people feel there's a lot of crazy shit going on in their PvP scene that involves cheated saves, so I don't know. Nice. Yeah. Yeah. About time I killed somebody. I was beginning to feel embarrassed. GG, Z-Man Biohaz. You were a rotting corpse, and I'm proud to have defeated you. I admit that I own Save Wizard, but it's nothing I've ever used for these games. I just got pissed off at Monster Hunter World. Yeah, shit like that. Call of Tiroth came out again with stupid RNG weapons. I was like, fuck that, I'm not gonna do that again. Ever. So I just used Save Wizard to put them in. But yeah. Optimal gems are just gross. I've done chalice diving. It's hell. I mean, before they learned how to do false depth versions. And even if you did a false depth chalice, you still have to farm the motherfucker. It's not like they just give it to you. Oh, well, that's a surprise. That is so true. Like, I have a Rikuyo build on Bloodborne for just co-op. I've never did Bloodborne PvP with any seriousness. And I got pretty good gems on the Rikuyo, but not optimal gems. Never mind the cold blood physical strength magic gems that apparently exist. Okay. Well, at least I know. Do you? Yeah, you ever do anything with Scorch Knight? That guy is like doing it all the time. Nino the Human is basically setting up a PvP Bloodborne build. I figured if you do Bloodborne PvP, you're gonna know all of them better than I do. It was just, the whole co-op system in Bloodborne was just kind of fiddly. You had passwords, that's cool. But, you know, you could just kill the bellkeeper and that was it. So I never really got into invading. I just co-oped a lot. But now that Nino's doing it and others, I'm thinking, hey there, French Lavender. Are you there? Okay. What was that? Oh. Oh. Stupid statue. I see, if I were not using a pokey weapon, I would be not locking on, but, you know, it seems like it's very hard to stab somebody with that thrust attack if you're not locked on for the tracking. I mean, everything else like that, these straight sword moves with their wide arcs, I agree about that. The summoning in BB is more annoying. But, like, I use a great sword in Dark Souls PvP3 when I'm playing it, and I'm always leaning on that R2, you know, to catch them. Just try to get them tracked. So that's why you see me doing that. I'm sure there are better ways to do it, but it seems to be working. The thing about Dark Souls 2 is it's so much work to play with weapons you want to play with. Do you have any lower soul memory characters? I have a mule at soul level 2000. I could meet you at the forest. Sunk Maestro. Could it be like Young Maestro? I doubt it. I really doubt it. Like, if you can't connect to the mule, then I have no idea. Well, we can try if it's like really low. See, why wouldn't I lock on? Everybody's trying to punished. Everybody's trying to backstab me. Ah. Damn it. That's fair. That's absolute fair. Though I have to admit, I was winning a lot. Do you want to try to meet in the forest? Like right now in a different character? Okay. Ugh, sorry. I will right after this invasion. I'm sorry, I didn't really expect to get one. And in fact, it doesn't look like I am. So, Oh. Sorry to hear that. It's very frustrating and it's a shame. I honestly think I might prefer playing Dark Souls 2 PvP to either 1 or 3, except for the connectivity weird shit, the lack of a red eye orb, and soul memory. We all know soul memory. It's bullshit, and we hate it. So, I'm gonna be at the Cardinal Bonfire. This is not a character for dueling. I just want to see if I can summon you. Nope. You should be able to be seen, if I recall correctly. That's within my range. Do you want to put it up the steps? Like, there's this guy. Hey, Christian, you still there? Did you get your sandwich? Oh, 4 viewers. Lordy. Sign up the steps. Okay. Oh. Alright. Roguelike fun is actually a real life friend, and sometimes we go monster hunting together. It's up the steps, huh? Halfway up the steps. All I see is that Sunbro sign. This is nonsense. Are you wearing the name engraving ring? You shouldn't have to. See if I put down my sign. I mean, I think I have at least the small soapstone. I haven't put my sign down at all. I feel like I have at least one of them. It's been a couple of weeks since I used this. Because it's like right around the corner. Ah. Nope. Maybe, you know what? I bet I erased. You know, you get your mule and you do your shit and then you bring your save back. Okay, I know what it is. I've got my sign to use now. I hope you're human, but I figure you are. I'll be right back. I'm just putting it down. I have to use the bathroom.
That's not cheap, is it?
I'm guessing you're not Zolan. Hello. I'm gonna disappoint you. But I got to leave. Well, darn. Who, what? I gotta go. Sorry, Zolan. I'm sorry you can't manage to connect with me. I know. I was like, that's odd. Had to go. Sorry. Was waiting on someone. Well, I guess it's just not gonna happen. Which is pretty annoying. I think I'm gonna try my low level guy now. I got like 20 to 30 minutes before I have to go pick up my son. I'm sure it'll straighten itself out. Oh, now he's like saying y'all want end game shit. I mean, I've earned Lola end game shit. I just guess so. See what it looks like around here. Ooh, that looks promising. Five years. Oh, miracles never cease. Let's go with a sword and a board. Because of Sneaky Maldron that I actually have a mule. Oh, I didn't know that. I probably need to change out that ring. Connected. It's a unique system, the way that Souls games work. I'm curious to see what they do in Elden Ring. Hey there. Oh. Okay. FromSoft has a very unique system. I wouldn't necessarily call it the greatest system, but it's a system. Nobody else has seemed to really get this sort of PvP co-op weirdness. I have to admit, it's a lot easier to invade at lower levels. Well, maybe I spoke too soon. Damn, that looks good. It's a pretty sword. Yeah. On the other hand, there's just certain weapons that you want to use, and if you aren't at a high level, it's not easy to use them at all. I remember, like, 2 years ago I beat the game, made Aloy's sword, and was gonna go kick ass, and there really wasn't anyone to go after, because by the time I got it, By the time I got it, I was not really able to reach many people. And it's just a depressing shame. That's all I could say. Like, this game has a lot of really good co-op features, and if it had Dark Souls 3's systems, it would be my favorite, probably, as far as weapon matchmaking to, you know, anything other than soul memory. Yeah. Ugh. You bastard. Yes, it is. Then ring a fucking bell, and you're like messaging back and forth. Hey, did you ring your bell? Are you there? Have you done it? Here's a screenshot. On the other hand, I actually feel like Dark Souls 3 PvP fights, yeah, ring my bell, I feel like they go a little too long sometimes. Like, they can be endurance tests. Okay. Yeah. Well, where might he be? Probably in the buildings. Yeah. Do you have a PlayStation 5? Yeah. Yeah, I think I can't disagree with that. It really just can kind of drag. Oh, okay. Oh, right. Oh, is that a legit summon? No, that's Bradley of the Old Guard. I don't have warmth on this guy. Just kind of a drag. Ah. Ah. The NPC summons in this game are not to be fucked with. I think these guys can fuck me up too. Look at all that HP. I don't think I'm gonna catch him. Oh. Well, damn it. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta sell my PS4 Pro. Yeah, the NPCs are basically gods. I was like running into a guy ganking people at the bell tower at Iron Keep. I was like, oh my god, this swordmaster is not worth your time. He will stomp your ass. This might be my last invasion. Well, that's no good. Yeah, Fargo's really good. I've watched the first 3 seasons. I did not watch the most recent one. Have you ever seen the original movies? Or the original movie? If you like the show, you'll like the movie. Which one did you just watch? One with Ewan McGregor? Or Billy Bob Thornton? Or the one in between? I forget who was in it. Maybe Ted Danson? Yeah, I think he was the sheriff in the town of that one. Hello, Tenerys. GG. Oh yeah, that's a really good one. The Hobbit. Yeah, he's a murdering psychopath. Billy Bob is in that one. If you like that one, they're all worth watching. Oh, okay. Yeah, you're gonna really enjoy the other. There's four, actually. I just haven't watched the latest. I can get kind of confused in this stage. I like it, but sometimes I get a little twisted. Okay, the shortcut's not down. Yeah, Martin Freeman. So they might be. Oh, it sounds like they're in here. Gotta be somewhere. Oh, okay. I keep missing them. Don't run. Dude, you should at least run to your bonfire. It's interesting to see how he's thinking. Like, he's obviously going to. Well, did he fool me? No, I think he's up here. He's like, I will duel the bad man up here. He wants to bury me, huh? All right. Cheers, Master Hater Maximo. Good times. Oh, just two viewers. Oh well. Thank you, Hellawack. Okay, I can do one more, and then I'm gonna have to go. I might be back tonight. I did lock off a little bit. It got me the backstab when I locked back on. Tenerese? Did I invade Tenerife? I feel like I have. Am I gonna get it poisoned? Where would they be? Tell you. Yeah. But you don't have to tell me. I don't. I mean, what could you have done to get banned? I can't imagine how or why they would be doing that. You know? On console? It seems really strange. Where am I supposed to be going to? Oh. Okay. Thank you. So you're over there. Nice. A little bit helpful. See, the only reason I stopped playing this guy is I don't have a good bow on them. Typical. I don't even remember how to get out there anymore. So I'm guessing this is the way. Oh well. Yeah, I should have ran. I know, right? It's okay to deck gravity. Everybody respects the ledge. Yeah. I think that's what we both learned there. I mean, it would have been interesting to see how it went once I got down there. It's a very pretty game. Sometimes. I gotta admit, Dranglake Castle is the worst as far as design goes. I'm not a fan. It's just a long ass corridor. It's got some nice views, but it's basically a video game level, quote unquote. This place at least feels like it's a real place by comparison. Oh, excuse me. We meet again, Hater Maximo. Okay. I'm on the trail of this ruthless undead. Actually, I would have killed all those guys, so. I know he definitely didn't run past that guy. If I don't get a beat on him soon, I guess that's it. Where is he? Oh, okay. Hi. You've got decent fashion, I guess. What is that, R1 running katana? Bye-bye, Hater Maximo. It was a pleasure. Well, Hallowack and Chris, I think I've gotta go. I've got dad stuff to do. If you'd like to give me a follow, Hallowack, that would be appreciated. Anyhow, I hope to see you again sometime. Maybe we'll actually connect. Alright, ha. Thanks, Chris. Alright, y'all have a great day. Oh, thank you for the follow, Hallowack. You have a wonderful afternoon, evening, wherever you happen to be. Bye-bye. No problem. Alright, y'all have a great day. You're welcome.